Hi, I'm George Mateljan. Welcome to my Healthiest Veal cooking class. Today I'm going to show you best way of making red cabbage taste good while saving and help promoting vitamins, minerals, and antioxidants. Choose red cabbage with vibrant, bright color, a head that is firm and heavy and dense. It's a good idea to remove outer leaves. First, I take the core off. Science tells us that by simply cutting your red cabbage leaves into slices, you will open cell walls, activate enzymes, and help form even more health promoting nutrients. It's best to let your red cabbage sit for 5 to 10 minutes after you cut it. Use stainless steel skillet like this one. Heat 5 tablespoons broth over medium heat, and when the broth becomes a bubble, add red cabbage and sprinkle lemon juice and cover for 5 minutes. You see how nice, bright, and ready it looks. Add 2 tablespoons of fresh ginger, 1 clove of garlic, sea salt, and we're going to put some pepper to taste. 3 tablespoons of extra virgin olive oil. And while cabbage is still hot, you cut him. To add more vitamins, minerals, and antioxidants, you could add some sesame seeds, just 5 drops tamari soy sauce, rice vinegar, just a few drops, give you nice oriental flavor. The same thing happened with rice wine. Now you have me as your personal chef. And we can cook together every week while you watch the video.
Everything about the world's healthiest foods and the healthiest way of cooking can be found in George's 4-week Healthiest Way of Eating plan that is in his book, The World's Healthiest Foods.